It's called alorophobia.
The fear of cats.
Alorophobia. I was lying in my crib, on my back, just like this, only very small and alone. And I heard that noise in the throat, the death rattle. The cat. I knew the cat was in the room. It isn't allowed up here in the playroom. But Nanny's busy in the nursery with the new brother. The others are all downstairs in Mama's room. My daddy. Danny, the doctor, all down there in that room. Mama's dying. So it crept up here. There was nobody to stop it. It came in the playroom to get me. I heard that noise. Jumped into my crib. He crept up my leg, my stomach. My chest. Its mouth is open. No. I'm going to suck the breath out of me. Putting its mouth over my mouth.